All right, we start with the Heine. And go. Left leg. Switch leg now. Let's go. Back. Squat. Watch your balance. Don't do it the way I did. I'm gonna stop it. Squat. Back. Squat. That's it. Go. Let's go. Front. Front lunge. Back lunge and squat. That's it. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep your head up. Keep your back straight. Head up. Back straight at all times. Nice. We got 30 seconds, y'all. Keep it going. Let's go. Let's go. Next, we are going to work the upper body. We're going to be down in push-up position. I call shoulder press push-ups. Again, you know what it's going to be for. Shoulder press push-ups. Heads up. Let's have our 10 seconds. On the bell, take it down to the floor. Okay, lift it. You're in good position. I want you to arch up. Four presses. One, two, three, four. And right away, four push-ups. One, two, three, four. Down, arch up, and go. Arch up. Reach the arch. Three, four, yeah. More push-ups. Two, three, four. All the way down. Arch up, arch. One, two, three, four, and presses. Go. That's it, that's it. You can press it. Arch up. You push up, push your hands or elbows in. Push up, elbows in. That's it, you got about 25 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Nice, good job, good job. 15 seconds, baby. Keep it going. All right, next leg, you're going to flip it over to a dip. A dip position. All right, this is your position. I want you to do a dip. Like one, two, three, four. Do you touch? One, two, three, four. Do you four dips? One. And go. One, two, three, four. And then four touches. One, two, three, four. Go. Nice, nice. Go slow, watch your balance. Four dips, four toe touches. Keep it going. Next bell. It'll be the last one.
You're gonna do burpees and two high knees. Burpees, two high knees.
Push-ups, 10 seconds.
it up. Come on. One, two, and then one, two.